Hello everyone, I am Jagat Tariratna, technical lead from WSO2 ESB team. In this demonstration, I am going to show you how you can implement an important integration pattern in enterprise integrations, that is content-based routing. In content-based routing, what we can do is we can route requests to different backends or different endpoints using some information available in the request message. For this scenario, I am going to use two WSO2 products, that is WSO2 Enterprise Service Bus and WSO2 Developer Studio. You can download these products in WSO2.com website under products category. So in the Developer Studio, I have three proxies prepared for this demonstration. The main one is CBR proxy. What it does is it processes the request from the client and search for a specific element called proxy number. And based on the value of this proxy number element, it will route requests to the different backends. So I have few case statements here and the default statement also there. If the value is 1, so it will route to the response proxy 1. If the value is 2, it will route to the response proxy 2. For any other value, it will route the request back to the client using a loopback mediator. So these two backend services also hosted in same ESB for the simplicity. So I have used two proxy services for that one. In these proxy services, it set a specific payload like this and it will send back to the client. So response proxy 1 has a payload called this is a response proxy 1. Response proxy 2 has a payload with this with the text this is a response from proxy 2. So now I am going to build a car file using this project. So it will be created in this location. So I am going to start WSO2 ESB. I have already downloaded it. I will start ESB and I will deploy the already deployed Carbon application in ESB. And then I will use SOAP UI to send request. So I will clear this request and so I am using this specific payload. So it has a demo tag and under that it has proxy number element. So based on this value, it will respond with different responses from different backends. So ESB started. So I am going to the management console. I am logging with the default username and password admin and admin. So once you go there, you can deploy Carbon application from this link. Under the Carbon application, you can add a new car file. So I am adding it. Once you upload it, you can see in the console the car file is deployed with the proxy services we created. So now I am going to the SOAP UI and I send the request with proxy number 1. So it responds with proxy from the backend 1. So if you put number 2 here, the response will come from backend number 2. So if I put any number here other than 1 and 2, so it should send the request back again to the client. As you can see, the request payload itself received to the client again from the backend. So that is how we can implement content-based routing in using WSO2 ESB. So you can refer more documentation on WSO2.com website about this content-based router, and also you can refer more information on WSO2 products also in the WSO2.com website. Thank you.